So there is a trick. It's not a trick, but a lot of people don't know about it, even though it is labeled on the Polaris Sportsman, and I think it's on a lot of other models. When you drive in reverse for prolonged periods of times, you're gonna wanna push this yellow button. This is a 2003 Polaris. It's on many other models and brands as well, but it's a reverse overdrive. If you do not push this yellow button while going in reverse, it's gonna tend to backfire and you're not gonna have as much power. It's going to sputter out. So you need to be pushing that while you're going in reverse.